Remember the three steps of making an animation? We start out by making some variables outside the draw loop, and then inside the draw loop, we use those variables in our drawing code. So we've got a variable for the X position, one for the Y position, one for the ball width, and one for the ball height. And then at the very end, we change those variables a little bit every time. So X is going to be the old value of X plus 1, so it's going to be increasing every time. Y is going to be the old value of Y minus 2, so Y will be decreasing every time. Ball width is going to get the old value of ball width times 0.99. So since 0.99 is less than 1, we're going to see ball width decreasing. And ball height is going to be the old value of ball height divided by 1.01, which is greater than 1, so we're also going to see ball height decreasing. So if I press restart, you can see all of these attributes of the ball changing. So if you look at these four lines of code, you'll notice that they all follow a similar pattern. We've got a variable, then an equal sign, then the same variable, some operator, plus, minus, times, divides, and some number, okay? And this pattern is so common in programming, and programmers are so lazy that they decided, hey, since we use this pattern so much, shouldn't there be an easier way to type it? And so they made a shortcut. And the shortcut goes like this. Instead of saying x gets x plus 1, I could say x plus equals 1. Got it? And instead of saying x gets y minus 2, I could say y minus equals 2. And instead of saying ball width gets ball width times 0.99, I can say, you guessed it, ball width times equals 0.99. Finally, instead of saying ball height gets ball height divided by 1.01, we can say ball height divide equals 1.01. So for all of these, what it does is it takes the value of the variable, so ball width, and then this operator, and then it multiplies it by 0.99. So it's going to say ball width times 0.99, and then store it back in the variable ball width. And if I press restart, you can see our animation looks the same as before. And now you get to be lazy too.